Wolf's name is spelled PH. That's why there's only one F for Fox. No, wait. Fox is stupid, so that's why there's only one F, because of Wolf. Damn it. Welcome back to Guys with Guns Back in Action, where we've got some guys with some guns shooting at some guys with some potatoes. I don't know if he's going to be able to see through this window. There's a little dip here. He might not actually be able to see through there. Sure would like it if he could. Come on, bro. I hear you. He can't see through there. That is a pain in the vagina, but this might actually work. I hear you. If we could get him to see through this window. Nobody? Come on, dude. There's someone, like, right there. Oh, I don't want to have to do that this way. You know what? We're going to send nails all the way around. Ooh, actually, let's have him crawl here, because there's someone in here we can hear. We may be able to shoot through this little window at them. It would be swell if they didn't know that we were here. Got it. Raise up, Sonny Jim. Can't see him. There we go. Oh, come on. Can't shoot him. Oh, he almost shot him when the guy... Oh, come on, keep wiggling. Can't make the shot. There you go. Shoot him! Do it manually. If you hit F, you can aim manually. Uh-oh. Crap. Come on, you gotta be able to aim at this guy. No, that's never gonna happen. Dang it. Alright. Come around this way, then. You're gonna need to eat something, because you have the energy of a peanut. Maybe that distracted these guys long enough for me to come around here without being spotted and shotted. Ooh. Hold your fire. Don't shoot. I want Wolf up here, too. Just in case. Consider it done. And I want him to wield this instead. And I want him to reload it. Okay, Wolf may not be able to get up here without getting heard.
I hear you.
Awaiting orders.
But Fox will be holding down the fort in case that guy turns around. Like now. But good. We should be able to take him out. Two on one. Bingo. Now Fox. Move and cover. Cover and move. Coove and mover.
Let's get him.
See if he can look through that window there while Fox covers this way.
Roger that.
There's a dead man floating above us. There's two of them, actually. I never did check to see if they had anything on them.
Let's get him.
Alright. You see anything from there, Wolf? He should be able to see. He's got a decent line of sight in there. It's not bad.
Consider it done.
This will give him a slightly different line of sight.
Got something here.
Clear so far. I'd like it if we could go through this without having to use nails inside.
Moving.
Well, I guess we're going to move nails in. Because we got to clear out the kitchen. Just in case. Let's see, we'll go in through this way. Oh, I hear him now.
Let the games begin.
He's shooting at someone I couldn't see. Okay, good. I was like, who the fuck are you shooting at? There's gotta be one left. Yep, there he is. Uh-oh. Well. I wasn't terribly concerned. Nails is a killing machine with this gun. Now you see why I got the scope. Now you see. So, I think that ought to do it for the university. And this is why I wanted to come here. Because nom 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 nom. Guns and guns and guns and guns. There's actually a whole lot of stuff here worth looting. And we'll go through some of it later. I just wanted to pick up some of the... I don't know why I picked those up. We don't need them right now. We're going to deal with the potatoes! How did that guy get looted? Oh, I see. No, I don't. There's something here I'm not picking. Whatever. Meat. Yeah, there's just food in there. I think there's something in here worth getting, though. You get that and that. And then, after we're done with this, we're going to go move on the hospital. Oops. Well, it'll be there in the secondary inventory. More kinky kittens. Some shotgun shells. I guess maybe there isn't anything in here worth getting. Nope. Okay. Well, that actually went pretty well. Nobody got terribly badly hurt. Nails could use a pick-me-up, I suppose. Fox, do you have a pick-me-up? You do.
Roger that.
He took a couple shots from an overzealous shotgunner.
Ready to move
okay,
on.
I was like, is that gonna work with that guy pushing you around? It worked.
I'm on it.
So now, we have the hospital to play with.
On my way.
So many ways to get into the hospital. I don't know which way the best way is. You can go in through the front door here. There's also this back entrance into the warehouse part in the back. There's a ladder that'll go up on the roof that'll give you access to pretty much everything, but the only way to get back down into it is through here, and then this area is just a clusterfuck. I think we're just gonna go in through the fucking front door, like a boss.
Ready to move out.
Gun blazing.
Copy that.
Covert action style, just kick it down. Hope for the best.
I hear ya.
Do you? Do you hear me? Okay.
On my
okay, that's just a scientist, man.
What's this?
A guy with a mission, but we can't talk to him yet. Alright, let's get a little sneakified. This is a death zone right here.
Awaiting orders.
Yes?
Tough as nails.
Actually, Wolf, get your shotgun out. We're inside, you know. Nails, go for that one. Uh-oh. Can you shoot him through that door there, Nails? Because that would be amazing. Hoo-hoo-hoo.
Yeah.
Got a plan.
And Fox, cover that
I'm
door.
On it.
Uh-oh.
What next?
Nails, what are you doing? That was stupid. Well, dang it. That didn't work. Oh, hey. He thinks he can shoot him in the head. So, why not try, and in the meantime, we can at least do this. Oh, come on. There we go. Yeah, you're never gonna hit him. But that guy will. I think that's the science man inside there. Okay, any chance you could shoot this guy? Not from there. How about you get inside... Cover that area there. Whoa, never mind. Get back outside and close that fucking door. Ira. Or, I keep wanting to call Fox Ira, even though Ira is very dead. Shoot him. Oh, that's great. And he's going to shoot through that door, too. That's hilarious. Oh, what the fuck? He just tried to kick the door down? No, sir! That was brilliant! There's something moving around in there. Fox, keep covering this back way here. So how'd that work out for you guys?
Ready to move out.
How's being dead working out for you?
I'm on it.
Heard something moving in there. There's a couple things in here.
Consider it done.
Okay, I just realized I need to reload on him, and he gained a level, so...
Got something here.
Oh, no! Super bad time to reload. That guy's got a big, long gun.
Roger that.
Whoa! I didn't even see that one.
Got it.
Oh, he's out of bullets now. Okay, reload. Nails, don't just stand there, you idiot. Uh-oh. More moving.
Yeah.
Alright, Wolf.
Consider it done.
No. Here.
Consider it done.
And Nails. Cover this.
Someone there.
That works. Uh-oh. That guy's got a shotgun. Wolf's in trouble. Oh, that was close. Take a knee. Oh, no. That's bad. Actually, lay the fuck down. That guy's got a machine gun of some kind. But it's not very accurate, so... Uh-oh. Man, this is intense. Unfortunately, I think, yeah, both of my guys can shoot at this one. Okay. Everybody alive? Nails, I want you to cover that way and reload. You need to reload, and let's give you some experience point. There's a lot of fucking weapons for us to pick up here. We're going to put two into medical so we can use med kits, and then the rest we're going to put into... Actually... His agility is fine. I think stealth, so we can keep up with the rest of our... We'll put four into stealth to get it to 60, and we'll put one into perception, so he has better hearing and shit. I think that's how that works. Alright, I'm gonna have Fox clear out this way here. Hopefully there's nobody in here, because she's not good at clearing. Okay, there's some child in here. Hello, child. Don't... No, I'm not your mommy. Go away. Kitchen. Murdersville.
I'm on it.
What are you doing, buddy? Really? Gas grenade.
I hear you.
Always a fan favorite. That door's locked. This is also locked. There's a key... Whoa! Oh, that was that kid. Yeah, there's a key somewhere that we gotta pick up. I think it's in these offices. I'll just have her come back and meet up with the rest of the crew. We're going to need to set up a sniping position. I didn't see you there before. Yeah, right there.
Moving.
Get there and get ready. And we're all loaded up, so... See if you can find the key, Wolfiekins.
I hear you.
Please.
Got something here.
Oh, he couldn't... Even if he did find it, his inventory's full. Oh, we need to get that onto Fox, and that's a good weapon.
Copy that.
That's what that guy had that was trying to move on us.
Got something here.
Maybe the key's in here. It is. Okay, so... Oh, we don't need that anymore. Put that there. Pick up this key. Put this key here. Now we can go start unlocking doors.
I can't do that. No,
what?
It won't work.
Bullshit.
Consider it done.
So?
Ready to move out.
Bullshit. Oh, I think this key goes into this building back here. Although there might be people here, so...
Got something here.
Probably best to be a little careful, because there might be someone inside here. Oh, boy. That's going to be fun.
Locked.
Yes, this is the key for this.
Roger that. What's this?
Anybody home?
I hear you.
Nobody's home.
I'm on it.
Medicine. Dead rat and some chemical grenades.
I'm on it.
Nothing terribly appealing.
Locked.
Oh well.
Got it.
We're going to have a lot of inventory management to do once this is done, because there's just so much stuff to pick up on this map, especially with there being like two whole spots and two gigantic groups of guys with guns. So one thing we're going to do here, oof, really want that to be on nails.
Copy that.
I think this guy got shot and that's why he ran away. Excellent. Now we have the boom booms. So, whoa. Oh, that's an okay guy.
Copy that.
Actually, wait. I think we might want somebody to go on the roof, because this area here probably filled with enemies. So
I'm on it.
I'm gonna have Wolf. He'll figure it out on his own. And these two will advance cautiously. This was a friendly militia we heard in here. Don't know what's in here. Oh, the door's closed. No wonder. Alright, Fox, you guard the door. There's a child, a nurse, and everybody in here is friendly, so forget about it. In here, however, not so friendly. Blast, please. Fox is already shooting. That didn't work for him very well. Fox, don't... Uh-oh! I want Wolf to keep his move order, but you guys... Please execute this man with an axe.
I'm on it.
Well, you can use your guns, but... Oh god, I thought that was some doctor running in front of us, but it was Wolf on the roof. Okay, you are gonna be a hallway cover guy. In case anybody pokes their head out. Wolf, you're moving to the ladder.
Roger that.
I probably shouldn't have him go down that right away, but... We'll have Fox go up here for that very reason. Take him out. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Well, yeah, we can wait till she gets there. Nice shooting. Oh, she's on burst mode, too. It seems to be working pretty damn well. Yeah, that guy's healing. Jesus, she's deadly with that. We'll have Nails go over to the other side for a similar reason. Although he got shot for it. Ooh! Brutal. Hospital liberated. Okay, so I think we got everybody. We can check the sector inventory if we have access. Yep, that's it. We're done here. So I'm going to run around and open all these doors and look for everything, and we'll figure out the inventory situation in a bit, but... I guess, these are locked? Yeah, we'll probably have Nails go through and pick them all open. But there's two more fallen, and so far we haven't lost anybody that we gave a shit about. Just Ira. And she served her purpose. She blunted an assault. Sort of. With me, one of me. Alrighty, so I gave Wolf the scope I forgot to give him. Herp. And I also gave him that sweet white suit. And I gave everybody else some other stuff. We've got their inventory sorted out. I gave them all the weapons. There's still a shitload of weapons laying around, but we've each got every one of them carrying some spare weapons to give away to militia. Organized our stuff, so we've got plenty of bullets for every gun, even though we can't hug every gun. Everybody's got multiple grenades except for our medic, who's got multiple medical things. That makes sense to me for some reason. She's also carrying the food. I need to get some food on Wolf here. We'll give him 8 potatoes. 8 potato! We found a new vest for Nails and gave Nails' old vest to Wolf. And Nails gained some levels picking locks. Gained a level picking locks. And again, every point in agility. So his energy bar is finally becoming respectable. It's not as good as anybody else in the group, but they are the kind of mercs that I like, who come with a lot of energy from the start. Unfortunately, we won't be able to sell very much of this stuff, but we do have some missions we're going to be taking, so... Nails is all the way down here, we're going to walk him all the way over here. He's our de facto man of the peoples. We do have some militia to arm, which I will take care of with the spare guns that we have. But we can't, for example, talk to this lady because we have to talk to Dr. Willis, whoever that is. That's not Dr. Willis. He thinks guns are nerve-making. I didn't look in that thing. I hope it's not important. Anyway, there's a mission guy here. I think this is Dr. Willis. Yes, Dr. Willis.
I wonder how far you're willing to extend your concern about the well-being of the
people. Is killing and making money considered bettering the well-being of people? Because if so,
I'll get straight to the point. We're running low on medical
supplies. Are you kidding me? There's thousands of them here.
Very essentials like antibiotics. The queen doesn't care about the locals.
That's horrible. That you don't have a lot of money to give me. Can I help you? Oops. I accidentally clicked quiet twice. Fortunately, we get a little talk to Fredo and Grum, find out why no medical supplies. I do also know a little bit about this mission anyway, but this is the mission. It is this one. There's no attachment. We've got a few other ones. Nothing serious. So yeah, now that we've talked to Dr. Willis, we still can't talk to this lady. I don't think you can talk to her until you do this mission. And this mission is one that I've actually never completed. I've completed most of the missions in the game, just not this one. You can have a sweet Desert Eagle. There's no real reason to arm the hell out of... Goddamn roof, get in there! There's no real reason to arm a lot of the people here, because I don't think any of the militia will ever... any of the assaults will ever get this far. Hopefully. They'd have to go through Cambria, and I think that they would avoid this spot and skip it in favor of going somewhere else.
I hope you can keep the shooting on the outside.
This is a hospital? I did not know that.
I also need to apologize. It seems like you have your heart in the right place. It is unbelievable that someone might actually put an end to this reign of terror. Between you and me, this war has been necessary.
That's awfully nice of a medical professional to say. Uh-oh. He wants something. Is it killing? He wants us to clear out the SAM sites. I'm going to say no. He will continue to have this mission. The reason I said no is that because that is a timed mission. Once you start it, you have a certain amount of time to finish it. Now, the only other person in this sector that we can get, we can try to sell things to is this guy. And let me turn off recording for a minute and show you why that's funny. This is why it's funny. Because he has $17. He's got a stare, evil assault rifle, poster child for gun control. It's not actually a very good gun, in my opinion. Anyway, I'm going to go around and give axes and machetes to all these jackass militia guys in here, so I'll be back when we're done with that. Well, there's one less hospital to blow up. We've given everybody knives and stuff, and now all we have to do is... Wait a minute, this guy's got another mission for us. I thought I was going to end the video, but I suppose I got everybody lined up here all together, but I guess we got to talk to this guy. Maybe we already did whatever his mission was that he wanted from us?
Copy that.
I don't think so. I thought we had accepted... No, don't get on the roof. I thought we had accepted his mission. Or maybe... No, we never even really talked to this guy, did we? No, we did. Oh, that... Oh, God damn it.
This is a hospital. I hope you... Sorry to have bothered you.
I forgot. I declined his mission. Anyway, next time, we're gonna go and figure out what to do next. I'll leave that up to my judgment later. Never a good idea, but we'll figure out whether we're going to go east or west and annoy Deidrana's forces even more in our path to Vict glory. With me, one of me.